divide 213 by 3. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 213 here, 3 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 2, here 3. 2 smaller than 3. So we should take two numbers, 21. When do we get 21? In 3 table, 3 sevens, 21. Now, we should subtract, we get 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So 3 down, so 3. When do we get 3? In 3 table, 3 ones, 3. Now, we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down. And we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.